3:55 a.m. and I just arrived to my studio, and I look